on that island, Lieutenant. This court has reached a final verdict. Any last words?
Men like you are why I fought the Kong.
We saved a lot of people today.
Yeah, including your ass.
No final words from you, Lieutenant?
Maybe you have a point, sir. We saved, what, 1,000 people? The light mass missile was designed to save millions. I know that. But if Karn had taken Alvo, we might have lost a chance to save anyone.
Thank you.
took fencing at the academy.
Wouldn't rifle training have been more useful?
Yeah, I think that too.
Down from here, Kilo.
Thank you.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I can try.
With all this...
Don't ask me to laugh.
Can you not see me? who can barely stand up. Just pick your shots and stay in cover. Don't expose yourself if you don't have to.
Yeah.
saved Loomis and he took off.
He did. I guess I'm gonna have to kill him later.
Bodies shouldn't be left here.
I don't like it any more than you do, Cadet. Looks like we can get close or closer.
Either way works for me, baby!
Blows.
getting on that Raven so you can actually shoot us somewhere else?
So tough.
us.
We take our time.
There's a difference between war and cruelty.
War is cruelty. And this one's not over. A word, Lieutenant? That's the last time anyone's going to address you as Lieutenant. I'm dropping the charges, but you'll never be an officer again.
Yeah, why should all these brains be wasted on an officer?
Sir.
Which you did.
Illegally access military technology. There's a difference.
Pardon me, Lieutenant Baird.
It's Private Baird now. Loomis just demoted me.
My congratulations.
Just couldn't have done it without you.
I think that means I might be in charge.
Perfect.
Cole, do we have this much tension between us?